Hey guys, it's me again, and tonight it's time to show guys my another full video. We're going to be watching is High Five Traveling Circus 2007 DVD. Here's the front, spine, no front picture, and the back. Here's the disc. Let's begin.
Together, we're High Five. Welcome to our traveling circus. circus parade. I want to make my space look just like a circus. Well, I've got the entrance up there. Looks pretty good. All I need now is a circus ring to perform in. Roll up, step right this way. Boy, oh boy, this is your lucky day. Grab your tickets, find a seat, watch a show and laugh a treat. Cause the circus is in town. Yes, the circus is in town. Yeah, now I have a circus ring for the circus acts to perform in. Oh, and I've also got some seats for the audience to sit and watch. Some on the low seats and some on the high seats, so everyone can see. Well, I've got my circus space, but something feels like it's missing. What could it be? I know, I've got to work on my circus act. But what should I do? Let's have a look in the trunk. Oh, got one shoe, two shoes, and three shoes. I know, maybe I could become a circus shoe juggler. Roll up, step right this way. Boy, oh boy, this is your lucky day. Grab your tickets, find your seats, watch a show and laugh a treat. Cause the circus is in town. Yes, the circus is in town. I'm not much of a juggler, but what else could I do? I know, maybe I could become a circus acrobat. All right, I'll start with a fantastic cartwheel. Are you ready? Here we go. Oh, that wasn't too good. I know, how about a somersault? You ready? Ready, set, one, two, three. You know what? I think I'm a bit too silly to be a circus acrobat. Maybe I should work on another circus act. What could it be? I know exactly what I can do. Stay right there. Step right this way. Boy, oh boy, this is your lucky day. Get your tickets, find your seat, watch a show and laugh a treat. Cause the circus is in town. Yes, the circus is in town. Well, I'm too silly at being a juggler and an acrobat, but being a clown, I'm perfect. I can't wait for the High Five Circus to parade now.
Try. I try, even walk a tightrope high. Brave and strong, not going to fall. Kelly the courageous, walking tall.
Yes, yes, I did it!
Well done, Kel! Now let's try and make it really daring.
Ooh, just think. Oh, I know. I could twirl around in the middle.
Yep, that sounds really daring.
Okay, let's do it.
Yes, folks, at Chet's Kelly Sister Circus, we have the most astonishing, astounding acts. Not only will Kelly the Courageous walk the tightrope, she's also going to do her world-famous twirl.
I can do anything if I try, even walk a tightrope high. Brave and strong, not going to fall, Kelly the Courageous, walking tall.
Yes, I did! I really did it!
Kelly, I'm so excited! I think for my new act, I'm going to be shot out of a cannon! Just kidding.
Oh, yeah, shot out of a cannon. Now that would be daring.
Curtain opens, lights are bright, take the stage.
razzle dazzle. Chop chop. I think I can jazz it up with something dazzling to wear on my head. Ah, chop chop change feet. Cool. Well, this is a fun hat, and it's perfect for my costume. Okay, now I'm ready to dance. Cue the music! Whoa, stop the music! Well, this isn't right. Well, the dance squares seem to be mixed up. Somebody mixed up the feet. Well, now I can't remember the dance room before. Hey, but what if I tried something a bit different? I wonder if that would look good. Okay, let's see. One, yellow shoe on yellow foot shape. Then two, blue foot on blue foot shape. So cross it over. Okay, then three yellow and four blue. Yeah, I like that crossover step. It's different. And it'll go really well with my arm move. So, one, two, three, four. Showtime! Wow, the lights are back on. Okay, let's do it. Curtain opens, lights are bright. Take the stage and dance tonight. It's a show, you're the star. So shine, so bright. Yeah, shine. Wow.
Clouds. We'll make you laugh, we'll run and play, cause that's what we plan to do all day.
Yay! Well done, Crazy Singing Clowns! We sang the whole song all the way through together!
Fuzzle's birthday.
Happy birthday, Granny!
Oh, what a lovely surprise. Thank you, everyone.
We want to say happy birthday, Gran. You know we are your biggest friends. We hope you have a super duper day. Let's celebrate in our own special way.
Oh, this is wonderful. Thank you.
You know, I helped Dad and Terry make the card, Granny.
Oh, you're a clever girl, Polly.
So, Granny, what would you like to do for your birthday?
Yeah, a nice picnic.
Or a walk in the park.
Well, I've organised something very special. Oh. It's a surprise. So come on, everyone, let's shake a leg.
So Granny Fuzzle led the family off on her surprise birthday adventure.
Ta-da! Here we are.
Circus school? Wow!
Are we really going to do all this circus stuff?
Oh, yes. For my birthday, I wanted us all to have some fun.
Thanks, Granny Fuzzle.
Now you all get to choose your favourite thing to do.
Oh, I know what I'm going to do.
Oh, you go for a little, Polly.
Wow. Yeah. Great clowning, Polly. Ooh, I might try these stilts. Whoa.
Oh, cool. And I want to learn how to juggle.
Great stuff, everyone. Isn't this fun?
Hey, but Granny, what are you going to do?
Well, that's a surprise, Polly. You just keep on practicing over there and I'll see you all later.
So everyone practiced their circus skills until it was time for the big circus school performance.
Please welcome the first performer, Polly the Clown! The next performer to the ring is Terry the Stiltwalker! Dad.
Ho ho, here I go.
Whoa, well done, Dad. Yay, ta-da!
Hey, where's Granny Fuzzle?
Ladies and gentlemen, it's now time for the high-flying trapeze.
Hi, guys. Wow.
Please welcome Granny Fuzzle on the fabulous flying trapeze.
Woohoo!
Ernie. Thanks for sharing your birthday surprise with us.
We want to say happy birthday, Gran. You know we are your biggest fans. We hope you had a super-duper day. Let's celebrate in our own special way.
Oh, well, this has certainly been a birthday to remember.
You can say that again.
Yes, it's certainly been a birthday to remember.
Hip, hip, hooray!
Aunt Granny's great. Now let's go over there and sing another great song.
Travel to places far and wide. Come on our adventure. We'll travel together through the day and the night. So come on, let's sing along. Sing along as we go. Are we there yet?
There's still a way to go.
Are we there yet?
A little down the road.
Are we there yet?
We really want to know.
So come on. Adventure together, travel by plane or cross the sea. Come on our adventure, we'll travel together, or maybe in our dreams. So come on, let's sing along. Sing along as we go. Are we there yet?
There's still a way to go.
Are we there yet?
A little down the road.
Are we there yet? So come on, let's go.
Come on, let's go, go, go.
A way to go, a way to grow, to learn and find and then we'll know. So many ways that we can go to find our way back down the road.
Ooh.
Are we there yet?
Mystery holiday today. I can't wait. Kelly and Nathan have planned it for me. I wonder where I'm going. Maybe I'll find a clue in this special suitcase that Kelly and Nathan packed for me. What's this? Looks like a tiny flute. Oh, I know what this is. It's a penny whistle. Whistle sound reminds me of a faraway place, a cool green place, Ireland. Wow, I'm in Ireland. This really is a magical holiday. Hello? Is somebody there? Oh, hello there. Top of the morning to you. Hi. Who are you?
Why, I'm a leprechaun. I'm a little magical fella from Ireland, you see.
Magical? Wow. little leprechaun? Oh, where did he go?
Surprise!
You really are tricky, aren't you?
To be sure. And if you be playing that penny whistle there, I'll be showing you some tricky Irish dancing.
Irish dancing? Boy, I'd love to see that.
Listen to the sound of the penny whistle. Listen to the whistle's short, sharp sound. We love the sound of the penny whistle. And this is how we love to dance around. You've come here to Ireland from over the sea. Now come dance an Irish jig.
with me!
Fantastic! Thanks for showing me that Irish dancing.
Hey, bye now!
Bye, Leprechaun!
Wow. Well, I wonder where I'm going to go to next on my magical holiday. Maybe there's another clue in my suitcase. Oh, look. Another musical instrument. Cool, it's a punji. A pipe they play in India. Wow, I'd love to go to India. Wow, I'm in India. Oh boy, it's really hot here.
Hey there, please don't sit on me. I'm a snake.
Oh, sorry, snake. Hey, that's a really cool snake dance. Do you think you could teach me?
Of course. If you play that punji, I'll show you.
Sure.
Top of the morning to you.
Oh, get out, Leprechaun. Oh, hey, you're just in time to learn an Indian snake dance. Come on.
Listen to the sounds of the punji. Listen to the punji's flowing sound. We love the sound of the punji. And this is how we love to dance around.
You've come here to India from over the sea. Now come and do the snake dance with me. Congratulations, you snake dance superbly.
Well, thanks. Well, it's been lots of fun dancing with you too, but I really should be going home. Bye-bye, Leprechaun.
Bye now.
So long, snake.
So long.
Whoa, now that's what I call a magical mystery holiday. Hey. Tricky leprechaun.
Thank you. chugga-chugga-chugga-chugga-chugga-chugga-chugga-chugga.
Whoa, Kel! That's quite a noise you're making.
Well, it's almost time for our steam train ride, chat. Woo, woo!
Yeah! It was a great idea to build a box train today, Kel. I've always wanted to be a train driver.
Well, this is your chance. Here's your train driver hat.
Aw, great! Let's get chugging! All aboard the Jets Express! Come on, Conductor Kel!
A chug-a-choo train went chugging past. It went chug-chug-choo, it went really fast.
Chug-a-chug-choo, choo ahead it go. Chug-a-chug-choo like it would never slow. The chug-a-choo train kept going on. Chug, 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 I knew it wouldn't be long before the chug-a-choo train it would head toward the end of the line and I could climb aboard.
Woo-hoo! Great train driving, train driver Jets.
Yep, we'll be stopping at a station very soon.
Oh, fantastic. What's the name of the station?
The station is called Hair Town, Conductor Kel.
Hair Town? That's a silly name for a station. Next stop, Hair Town.
Train stopping!
Hair Town, all aboard! Hello! Oh, wow. Look at that fantastic rainbow hair. I wonder if they call this place Hair Town.
Train's leaving Hair Town!
Woo-woo! What's the name of the next station, train driver Jets?
Mustacheville,
that's a silly name. Next stop, Mustacheville.
And stopping.
Mustacheville, all aboard.
Oh, made it. I don't want to miss the train. Hello.
Hello. Wow, what a fantastic big mustache. No wonder they call this place Mustacheville.
Leaving Mustacheville now.
Okay, train driver Chats, what's the name of the next station?
It's called Earburg, Conductor Kel.
Earburg, that's a silly name. Next stop, Earburg.
And stopping.
Earburg, all aboard.
Oh, here's the train. Hello, hello, everybody.
Wow, what wonderful ears. Oh, no wonder they call this place Earburg.
Leaving Earburg now.
Chug-a-choo train went chugging past. It went chug-chug-choo, it went really fast.
Chug-a-chug-choo, choo ahead it go. Chug-chug-choo like it would never slow.
The chug-a-choo train kept going on. Chug-chug-chug, I knew it wouldn't be long. For the chug-a-choo train, it would head towards the end of the line and I could climb aboard.
Station is Nosebrough.
Nosebrough, that's right. How did you know?
Because Nosebrough is where I get off. See you!
So I'm here at the Spanish Steps. Yeah. Yeah, lots and lots of steps.
Oh, wow. This looks like an interesting sort of building. It's called the Pantheon. Oh, I might go there next. Not too far to walk. Well, let's go. We're going on a walking trip. We're heading out for the day. Looking at the Roma sights and sounds along the way. Ciao, ciao, away we go. We're going walking. Ciao, ciao, away we go. Walking in Roma.
Gelato, gelato.
Wow, we're here, the Pantheon. Oh, what a fantastic building.
Gelato?
Oh, thanks, but I've already had some gelato today.
Ooh, gelato for bambino?
Ah, ketchup.
Ooh, ciao, ciao. Oh, ciao. Oh, the people in Rome are so friendly. They always say hello.
Uh-oh, gelato mess.
Ah, lots of straight columns on an old building. Beautiful. And there's a huge curvy-shaped dome on top. Oh, I like that shape. I wonder if there are any other curvy-shaped buildings nearby. I'll check my map.
Ah, gelato.
All right, so we're here at the Pantheon. And if I walk along this way... Hang on a minute. What's this pink blob doing on my map? Ugh, never seen anything like that before. Is it a pink curvy-shaped building? I wonder what it could be. Ah, but here's a curvy-shaped building that I do know. It's called the Colosseum. Huh, it's a long way from here. Might take a while to get there. A long, windy road. Ha! Maybe I'll see that funny pink building along the way. We're going on a walking trip. We're heading out for the day. Looking at the Roma sights and sounds along the way. Ciao, ciao, away we go. We're going walking. Ciao, ciao, away we go. Walking in Roma today. Wow, a big pink Kirby shape. You know, it looks a bit like a big umbrella. Could this be what I saw on my map? Okay, let's see. Ah, pink, curvy, and... Oh, really sticky. Someone spilled something sticky on my map. Well, it's not a building at all. It's just pink sticky goo. And that's not just a big umbrella. It's a pizza stand. Woo-hoo!
Pizza, pizza.
Oh, grazie, thanks. Oh, I love a piece of pizza. Thank you.
Ah, oh, pizza, pizza.
Ciao, bambino.
Pizza, yum.
Oh, really glad I found this pizza stand. Pizza will give me lots of energy for my big walk to the Colosseum.
Ciao. Ciao.
Ciao. Oh, the people are so friendly here in Rome.
Ciao.
Caravan, I have table with legs that I can unfold. So one, two, three, and four. There. Wait, there's more. I also have some fruit. Great. There.
Hey, Nath, I'm just going to hang these towels up.
Oh, hello.
I'll just hang this line up over here.
No worries, mate. Oh, I think we need some chairs out here.
Did you say chairs? Yeah. Oh, two chairs coming your way. Hey, what a lovely day.
Thanks. What else do we need for a great lunch?
Well, what about a rug for later?
Oh, beautiful.
Or maybe some cushions, mate.
Oh, and some music.
That's right.
What about a beach umbrella?
Yeah. On a holiday, caravan in tow. Never know just where it is that I might go. Go anywhere for a drink or a ride. Might decide to stop there all night. Got a bed and a table and a fridge to go. Everything we need is right here, you know. Got a home, got a home, got a home on wheels. Wait, one more thing. Oh, fishing!
Yeah.
Yeah, fishing later.
Wow, what an amazing caravan.
Sure is. Small on the outside, but big on the inside. Are you ready for a snack?
Yeah! I'm gonna get you!
Four friends, a snail, a spider, a beetle, and an ant.
they decided to set off and see the world.
Okay, guys, are we ready for our big adventure?
Still waiting for Snail. Oh, here he comes.
Guys, I sped here as fast as I could.
Right, well, we're all ready to take off and see the world.
Yay!
Yay!
So the four of them headed off together through the thick grass.
Oh, we're traveling bugs. On a big adventure. Don't know where we'll go today. Wanna see the big wide world before sundown.
Before they came to some water. It was just a puddle, but to the bugs, it looked like a huge lake.
Wow. How are we going to get across that huge lake?
I'm not sure.
Maybe we should have a leaf stack and think about it.
Wait. We could use one of these leaves to get across the other side of the lake.
Just like a boat.
Oh, it's a pretty tasty looking boat.
No eating while we're on board.
You know what? I don't think we'll all fit on that leaf.
Oh, look, here's another perfect leaf boat right here. Well, let's hit the water.
So the snail, the spider, the beetle and the ant set sail over the puddle lake on their little leaf boats.
Oh, we're traveling bugs. On a big adventure. Don't know where we'll go today. Wanna see the big wide world before sundown.
Yay! Great sailing, everyone!
Come on, we've still got a lot more to explore!
Alright, guys, wait for me.
It wasn't long before they came to the base of a little mound of dirt, but to the bugs, it looked like a huge mountain.
Well, I've never seen a mountain so high!
It's gonna take us ages to get to the top!
Come on then, let's get climbing.
So up, up, up they all went.
Wow! You can see the whole wide world from up here!
Wow, look! There's the lake we crossed and the big grassy plain.
Wow! Oh, I can see something amazing on the other side of the mountain! We've got to go find it!
Well, what are we waiting for? Let's go!
So the bugs climbed down, down, down the other side of the mound of dirt, and finally they were at the bottom and ready to set off again.
Check this out!
Wow! It's huge!
Gee, check out all those beautiful big colored things! Wow, they're sort of moving and dancing in the wind.
It's amazing.
The bugs had discovered a clothesline in the garden, so they played for ages and enjoyed the colorful clothes flapping in the breeze.
Oh, we're traveling bugs. On a big adventure. What fun we had today. We went and saw the big wide world. In our own backyard. Oh, we're traveling bugs.
Gee, what a beautiful sunset.
It's the most beautiful thing I've ever seen.
What an adventure we've had today.
Yep, and we'll have more adventures again tomorrow.
And that's exactly what they did. So how about we fly over there and sing another song, guys?
Kitchen's getting down.
Let's whisk it, whisk it, whisk it. Now it's looking good.
Shaking and a baking, rattling pots and pans. Time to get cooking. This kitchen's getting down. Hey, what are you doing? Hey, what's cooking? What are you cooking up for me? What are you doing? Hey, what's cooking? What are you cooking up for me? Swirl it in the air, this kitchen's getting down.
Let's stretch it, stretch it, stretch it, and roll it out flat.
Shaking and a-baking, wrap the pots and pans. Time to get cooking, this kitchen's getting down.
shaking and a baking and a mixing and a making and a shaking and a baking and a...